The president is in Calexico, California, inspecting a newly repaired section of fencing. This comes after a week of confusing comments over whether he would close down border ports of entry. Camila Bernal is in Calexico, California, with the latest.
There is indeed an emergency on our southern border. It's been loud and clear.
President Donald Trump paying a visit to the southern border Friday, a week after threatening to shut it down.
Mexico, of the last 4 days, has done more than they've ever done.
Now saying he believes Mexico is following through on his demands for tighter security.
They're apprehending people now by the thousands and bringing them back to their countries, bringing them back to where they came from.
While the president has left open the possibility of closing the border down the road, he says he can keep the pressure on Mexico in other ways.
If they continue that, everything will be fine. If they don't, we're going to tariff their cars at 25% coming into the United States.
But Democrats argue Trump's threats to close the border only make the situation worse.
Every time he talks about sealing the border, it produces a surge.
Friday's trip to California comes after a bruising battle with Democrats over funding a wall along the southern border. 20 states filed a motion Thursday for a preliminary injunction to stop the use of federal funds for construction of the wall after the president declared a national emergency. But the president insists a wall is a necessity. Camila Bernal, WGN News.